Good evening. Welcome to Derail Valley with Digger. I'm Digger, and I don't know if I'll make it or not. Well, we're packing some gasoline on this trip. I think three loads of it. Let me get down to an office because I got to trash a job that I decided not to take simply for the fact that I'm getting a late start and it'll kind of get in the way of my timeline. I kind of like hopping down the mountain like this. So let's see, we'll just go over to the military office and trash this job since that's where it came from. Where am I? What do we got here? Okay, these are the three trash jobs that I'm going to have to haul eventually, but not tonight. I got another deal going on here. Okay, let's trash this one. Okay, well, while we're in here, I've already laid this all out last night, so it'll be quick tonight. 1,436 ton, I believe, is what the amount was. And I don't really know if I want to lay them all out. Let's see, just as well. What the heck? I can't decide what I'm doing. Don't know what I'm doing. Let's start. One requirement. You got to know what you're doing. Who said? See, I'm arguing with myself. Okay, we got five jobs now instead of six. I've got an awful late start tonight. It's been a busy day. I had company this morning. My cousin and her husband came, who I haven't seen for several months. They came to visit the cemeteries in the local area here, where they have a family buried along with mine. And we had an awesome, just a totally awesome visit today. And after they left, I decided to mow because I've been trying to mow for a couple of days. It's been too wet and I couldn't find the pontoons to put on the mower. So didn't need them today. Actually, the yard was dry. Couldn't believe it. No spinning. And I even got all my ditches mowed. There was only just a little bit of mud in the front ditch, which is my deepest ditch. But I got all of it mowed and it looks so nice. It was a gorgeous, beautiful day, 68 degrees this morning, anyway, when I did all this. Sunshine, bright. God makes great days. He sure does. And God was good to me today, as He is every day. So, we got... what have we got? Tooling, electronics, chemicals. Going to the machine factory, 414 tons of that. Then we got, going to the machine factory, four tankers of gasoline weighing in at 176 tons. And then going to City Southwest, which will be our first drop, we've got five more tankers of gasoline weighing in at 220 tons. And don't be slipping, sliding away from me. And then going on, and still at City Southwest, we've got several more cars of gasoline, 312 tons worth, and more electronics, footwear, etc., etc., etc. Going to City Southwest, weighing in at 314 tons. And I believe I calculated, that couldn't be right, 125,000, I think, is what the approximate way out, or the payout. Yeah, 125,000 ballpark figure. So, we've got them all hooked up. Now I got to figure out where they're going to be delivered to. And I hate the fact that I got to go slow with this gasoline. Cause it go slow or go blow. Okay, City Southwest's. I kind of Well, it wouldn't make any difference. Okay, C3I will be backing those in, and we'll be pulling up and backing these two in. At City Southwest, and dropping a engine and continuing on up to the machine factory here, where we got four more tankers of fuel going to C4I. So we will be, I haven't decided yet how I want to do that one. I'll probably just pull in and drop and then back into C3I. We'll see when we get there. If we get there, that's the question. Will he make it or will he not? Let's go see. Batman! Take stock. Only got one DE6 sitting over there. And I've got three hooked up right here. One of them facing the other direction, but that's okay. We're going to need each and every one of them. Spark them up. I've actually got my window fan running tonight, too. So it's supposed to get down to 53 tonight, so it probably won't run all night. What am I doing? I do not know. I'm kind of wore out, so you'll have to bear with me tonight. I may actually fall asleep on this trip. Up. There we go. Let's go listen to the pressure build and watch it. Exciting times in Derail Valley. That's for you, neighbor. If you're listening, wake up. I'll probably need to toot it for myself. I'm the one that's going to be falling asleep tonight, I think. Anyway, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Don't forget, you're hauling fuel. You're not just burning it. You're hauling it. And you don't want to burn what you're hauling. As I have so many times. With a flick of a wrist, he toots his horn and clicks up the throttle. Exciting times, and we're not even at Ridgemont High. may happen. We'll see. Let's go. Let's get a little bit of going here. I actually enjoyed mowing today. That's how nice it was. Even with the grass blowing all over me, it was 10 mile an hour winds. And when you mow a certain direction, of course, it blows right back at you. Didn't even bother me today. Oh, that's saying something for me because I hate that stuff blowing all over me. You could not ruin my day today. I even had a call from the Veterans Administration dealing with a medication that I can no longer get. That didn't even ruin my day. God will take care of it. I'm glad we're not going to the military base. I was getting kind of tired of that trip. It's boring. Can't wait till they upgrade this game. Please hurry, please. And, the town I get my groceries in have opened up a new Sonic. They used to have it, but it closed down. It's been closed down for, I don't know, a couple, 3 years. It's open again now. They opened up this week. I haven't been a partaker quite yet, but it'll happen. I'm just missing foot-long chili dogs. For one thing, and I'm not a huge fan of tater tots, but they're okay once in a while. I like tater tot casserole. I like that quite a bit. Now I'm hungry for it. That may be happening one of these days pretty soon. As Tony Beats would say, make it happening. Let's hop up in the crypt and see what's going on. Toot, toot. Oh, we are way out of tune here. Try to get the stick here. There we go. Look, Ma, no hands. She's a honking on. We'll just let her honk. Okay. We better get her with a little boost. Let's disappearing out of my ear sight. Didn't want to jump onto the fuel. Might make it blow. No, you can't do that. As far as I know, at least. Better slow down a little bit. You're still pulling through a 40 back there. Yes, indeed. I will trade it someday. And I'm looking forward to that time. And I hope and pray it's soon. And from the signs, yeah, it's soon. Hello! Why are you facing me? Give me a toot. You know, I think we got a switch coming up. We need to ever so gently cross. See how many cars are pulling. I think it was 33. I think I did count them once. Part of being in a good mood, because it could change very drastically tomorrow. I need to do some weed eating or Now, I don't know if I want to do it mechanically or liquidy. It's either the Weed Eater or the Roundup, or both. Don't be going too fast across them switches. I've gotten in trouble doing that before there. Now let's take a nap. I'm probably far enough up. Pretty close. Let's get some speed going here. That's the only bad thing about not having a commotion killer. You don't know where the tail of your train is. Pushed by 20 tons of building stone. Well, I got a few more tons than that. And then you hear a kaboom! Oops, hit a bump. Let's play the tree game. I'm in the mood for a tree game tonight. Play it from a little further back than I normally do. Get your shield ready. Digger Cliff, hello. Hello, love. Keep it moving. Keep yourself moving. Duck! Ah! Uh-oh. There's one that's inescapable. Maybe. Oh, yeah, I think we can make that. Whoa! Jump! That was close. Yeah, I've lost it. Never mind. Oh, nothing to do. Let's give her a click. I miss all the trees, or have I just not hit them yet? Seems like there's not as many. Here, jump! There, here they come. Whoa! I don't know if I can head duck that one. Whoa. Okay, remove the brake. probably could have jumped that one. Another foot. So the question is, where are we going to blow? I'll give it the molasses curve. Will probably give me trouble. I don't know if it'll blow, but maybe it'll come uncoupled. Does that, it might start leaking, and that will lead to blowing. That be the farm, and that be the oil well central. Farm, oil well central. Farm, oil well central. Oil well central, farm. Steel mill up ahead. Starting to coast downhill now. Get control of yourself. My friend was telling me today that they haven't come out with it yet, but they're right on the verge of releasing an electric car with a battery about the size of your cell phone or a little bit bigger. I'll believe it when I see it, but supposedly this little battery can take the car 1,000 miles before it needs charged. Yeah, sounds a little far-fetched, but these people have clearly not thought out what's it gonna do to the power grid. We don't have enough electricity. If everybody gets an electric car, it'll go down, and there's going to be no power grid. And besides that, I said, the only drawback to that little electric car with a little cell phone size battery, it only costs $1 million. Probably, I'm just guessing, but yeah, you know. This fixed income old man will never ever afford an electric car, nor do I want one. Take it easy here. Take it easy. Come on, man. I forgot the words there. Oh, beautiful train. Yes. We need some, I may have to check out modding this thing. Put a new skin on these engines. I've never modded before. I've studied a little bit about it, but I just never have done it. I know they're available for this game. Dropping down. Hey Siri, what time is it? she told me a joke today that made my eyes roll. I rolled my eyes. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're good. Getting ready. It looked like it started to veer left. Get in here where it's a little quieter. How did it go now, this joke that she told? Did you know that Mr. Spock had three ears? He got a left ear, a right ear, and a final front ear. Final front ear. Oh, brother. Go back to sleep. A final front ear. What do we got sitting here? We got tractors. We got chickens. Looks like wheat. I don't see any corn. This is on the ground. That's wheat. It's all wheat today. Standing on a sack of seeds, looking back at me. Yep, that's wheat. You know what? You're going a little fast. About this view. Now, how can you do that? You can't honk this and that at the same time, I don't think. No, you can't do it. Data cable just flopping in the wind there. With the upgraded program, the lights will work. We're gonna have bells. Drop. The temperature's dropping now outside. I think I'll go back upstairs tomorrow and do some more arranging. I haven't really got to the serious cleaning part yet. I've just been emptying the bulk trash that I've been storing up there, hoarding. Yeah, that might be the word, hoarding. All the boxes, empty boxes. Of course, a lot of them were hosting boxes from old Gateway computers that I bought through the years. I collect hosting stuff. We got a DE6. How nice. So, I couldn't bring my heart to throw those away. But I did. I got rid of them. Finally. And now I'm starting to, you know, you might not call it hoarding, but I've got a huge drawer. Well, I've got six of them actually. But I got one in particular singled out for storing dried goods like rice, beans, and canned goods, spam, stuff like that. Survival stuff. Yep. It's gonna get hard to find, I do believe, eventually. It's good stuff to barter with. And I got a bathtub full of gallon milk jugs, 5 gallon jugs full of water. Because you gotta have water to cook your macaroni. And you have to have shells put in your guns to protect your food. Got that too, so don't bother. Yeah, I'm talking too much. I take all that back, I just said. Forget it. I'm just kidding. Now we need to slow just a little bit more for these molasses curves that I always seem to have trouble with when I'm hauling volatile stuff. They're 30 miles per hour curves, so I'm going to drop it to crawl. Drop it down to about 17 or so. Or so. Fresh cut grass, smelling it. Oh, it smells good. I was hoping to get into the forest game tonight and do some more experimenting, but I may not make that one. Man, this is crawl. We're so close to our first draw. That's when you get in trouble. I know, it says 50. Back there, it's still 30. Got some pretty flowers along here. Where's my blue ones? I only see one blue one. They're my favorites. Yeah. 7. Well, 7 and 12. Which, where are you going? 3i. We'll see. 7 come 11. Nope, 7 come 12. I know, I'm crawling. Sorry. Too close to not take care this late. Painfully slow. 7, 10, 12. We'll be back in these low 10. And let me see. I need to drop an engine. Or I can take it on up with me. That might be the best thing to do. I think I will. There we go. I've had trouble right here before too, so we're a long way from done. Uh-oh. Oh, I think I accidentally I accidentally pulled the throttle on that. That's a good thing. I thought something else happened. Looks like Paul's home. Get your act straight. You're in reverse. Come along. Do not uncouple. Seven come 12. Here comes the volatile stuff. Yes, you. I'm talking about you. What you talking about? What you talking about, Willis? Just checking the tires, making sure they're all up. Yeah, that's our first drop right there. 7 of them. The jobs that they're spawning lately have been kind of cruddy. There's just no money involved with them. And you can't just trash them because they come back. I've tried that. I actually think it did work a couple times. I can't remember. It's been so long. Uh-oh. My signal's getting iffy. Come on now. Don't be doing that to me. I might have to summon a caboose. Yeah, that was a good job. Moan back. It's kind of funny, it just now started doing that. It didn't do it over at the harbor. You're the one I couldn't hit. You're the one I still can't hit. Uh-oh. That's not good. Come on. There you go. Right down the middle. Quit bouncing. Settle down. Be nice. Play fair. I hate to have to blow you all up. Because it has happened. And it'll happen again. Oh! Yeah, that's the sound of old man. That's old man sound. I'll be 69 this year. Yep, old man sounds very familiar. I got me a... Well, look at that signal cutting out, and I moved 7 cars up. Good enough. Drop him. Yes, you. Well, it's got to let the air build just a little. Well, it started out. Let's go. Let's go ahead and try it. Yeah, that's better than I thought. Of course, I didn't apply a lot of brake on that one. And 7 coming 12. Thank you. Don't look like I've got that hooked up right. Oh, where am I? Oh! You're the one. Now my signal's getting a little stronger. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's
10:30
p.m.
Hey Siri, thank you.
Don't mention it.
I can't believe I did mention it. I did switch the switch, didn't I? Let's see. Of course, I was a ways away from it. I didn't get stopped in time. Let's give her a little juice. Come on, start going left. There we go. Thanks. Yeah, that's what I want to see. You're the one. And so far, I'm not even gonna say it. Not gonna say it. Don't go there. As soon as I get on that track, I'm gonna go get paid for them two loads before something blows. Yeah, I get paranoid. I've had it blow too many times. And I can't believe all these scattered boats. Must have been a heck of a hurricane. You're the one. Drop him. That's you. Okay. Let's go get some money before my welcome wears out. You're the one I'm looking for. That's it, two loads, right? Yep. Just transfer you down here. Oh, three loads. I forgot. Well, that's good. I would have missed that. Okay, okay, I'm getting there. 26,697. 36,532. 18,141. We're getting up there to 30 million. 27,658,220.00. See? And there's never a load to haul out of here. Excuse me. I've never ever hauled a load out of here. And I don't want to start now. Where are you? Fellas, I'm gonna trust. Let's see. I'm just gonna take you all on up there. Let's see how much fuel we got. Oh, we got a lot of fuel. I forgot what I got playing. Time since played in a band. This is like 1980. Me and my brother, my cousin, and three other good friends. Keystone Down, name of the band. 1977 to 1981. We got a little bit out of time on this one. This is a practice tape. Little brother. It's skipping. It's got to be the Wi-Fi. or something like that. I'm not on Wi-Fi here. Not tonight, at least. We got out of time here, right? That's why we needed practice. We just got done doing a gig the night before. We'd been up all night when we made this tape, so we wasn't in the best. I don't know what you call it. We wasn't in our at our best moment, I guess you'd say. End it. Well, this was one of our most requested songs. Play it pretty, Freebird. Why we're skipping, it's the VR program doing that. Yard B? Yard B? Well, we want C. And we want C4I. And all of them are pointing the right direction. Sweet! We dropped these four tanks of gasoline, will be home free. Okay. Start at the beginning. Mm-hmm. shouldn't have started at the beginning. That's stereo when I'm holding it, but it's not when I don't. That's weird. Now it goes to mono. Little Brother did do a good song, or did do a good job singing this song. Started their trash barrel burning. Yeah, what would they? Then that ruined a good, perfect day. Stop! Stop! I just messed up. I killed the music and everything. Why did it do that? I was just getting into that. Now it won't play. Doggone it. I hate it. It's just getting ready to go into the fast part. Oh, this program. Not gonna spoil a perfect day. There, take that. Oh, I got to fuel those up one at a time. I should have left one down there. I'll probably get slammed on copyright in this video. It's probably gonna be muting it too. I can't concentrate and listen at the same time, right? You nothing sitting there either. I cannot believe it. I don't know what's going on. This is job spawning is non-existent. Again, play it pretty, Freebird. Mono, stereo. Are you going to make it to the fast part this time? Wow. Stereo, mono. Isn't that weird? Flare, Charlie! What's not going on here? playing it like a mowing them down. I remember that. Whoa, why is that drifting? Look at that, I got the brakes on. Jailbreak! Oh no, it's my turn to sing. ground down. Better get that puppy slowed down. She's a big teaser. I can't sing like that anymore. That's why my songs have slowed down. Stereo when I hold it. Stereo. Stereo. Mono. That's weird. Okay. That was it. Thankfully. Is that any way? So, this video will probably be muted in the music portion because of copyright. I don't know. I just don't know. Well, I'll find out. I don't know. YouTube's a lot better about it than Facebook. Facebook a little bit pinky. I forgot to even look at what that was. 27,675,743.02. Whoopee! Okay, let's pay. Very good. Fees are very good. Paid in full. Hey Siri, what time is it? It is time to leave. How come you sounded so distant? What's going on? Oh, the other one answered. I got one in the kitchen. How come this one sitting next to me didn't answer? I've only got four of them in here. Not counting the phones. These are my iPads. Scrap metal to the steel mill. For the weight and cost of fuel. There's really hardly anything up here. That's really weird. What's this? There's one. More scrap metal. Well, anyway, that's it for tonight. Y'all have a good evening. I'm going to go do happy dance. Yay! Happy dance. Jump up and down. Jump up and down. Whoa, whoa. Get down. Get down. Side to side. Do the moonwalk. Ha, y'all have a good evening. Digger out. Finally, they say. Stay frosty.